Hello everyone, this is Senor Wences speaking, and I know that you remember me. Well, there have been many, many nights I look out the window up at the moon, and I wonder who would be living there. Going to the moon. Several men going to the moon. I remember a story that my grandmother used to tell us. She said, "Oh, they can send one man to the moon. Why don't they send every man to the moon?" None of us cats could understand why it was so funny. But sometimes, when a cat gets very old, they become a bit senile. I don't believe they put some man on the moon. I will show you the ridiculousness of this idea. No man could go to the moon.
A rat done bit my sister Nell with Whitey on the moon. Her face and arms began to swell, and Whitey's on the moon. I can't pay no doctor bills, but Whitey's on the moon. 10 years from now, I'll be paying still while Whitey's on the moon. You know, the man just upped my rent last night, cause Whitey's on the moon. No hot water, no toilets, no lights, but Whitey's on the moon. I wonder why he's upping me, cause Whitey's on the moon. Well, I was already giving him 50 a week, and now Whitey's on the moon. Taxes taking my whole damn check. The junkies make me a nervous wreck. The price of food is going up. And as if all that crap wasn't enough, a rat done bit my sister Nell with Whitey on the moon. Her face and arms began to swell, and Whitey's on the moon. Was all that money I made last year for Whitey on the moon? How come I ain't got no money here? Whitey's on the moon. You know, I just about had my bill of Whitey on the moon. I think I'll send these doctor bills, air mail special. To Whitey on the moon.
Sarai. Sarai. Sarai.